Ashley, Lee Hogan here, VIP Boxing.
All right, mate.
Well, we've come down here, just on the way in with Liam Taylor and Daz Ulcher. They're fighting for the British, I think, is it? Light welterweight, is it?
Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think it is. Light welterweight Masters title.
Ah,
and you're having your third fight on the Reebok show.
Yes, third fight's against Sid Vazat.
Yeah. Tough lad, him.
Oh, he's a tough lad, is it? Really experienced. You know, he'll test you.
Yeah, he's about 130 odd fights.
Yeah, 130 odd.
And he's not won that many or anything like that, but he's a lot better than his record says.
Well, he can make you miss a lot. I mean, he can bang as well. I mean, I've seen him beat a good prospect.
True, right. If you're not on your A game, you'll come and stop against him.
Yeah,
but I'm sure you won't. I remember watching you. Was it? Bolton, Blackpool, wasn't it?
Winter Gardens.
Yeah,
and fought Leas.
Slick.
Yeah.
Switch hitter.
Hopefully, the same.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I remember you can watch the interview that we did, and I was really impressed with your footwork and your movement. You go in as an orthodox, you come out as a southpaw, and I'd be like, hang on, what's happening here?
Yeah.
So I didn't know, and sometimes you can tell when someone's is a natural orthodox guy or a natural southpaw, but you couldn't with yourself. You look comfortable in both stances.
That's something I've worked on, just before the fight.
Yeah.
Just keep switching, just keep him thinking.
Well, that'll be good with this, Sid Vazat, because he's a cagey customer.
But you see, he seems cagey, but then he'll let you know that he's still there.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So you just got to watch out.
Well, I was just speaking to the kid who, Withenshaw, fought him about 2-3 months ago, and we was just talking about it, and I said it. Even though he won every round, it was close, when he hurt him, when he put something on me, he come back with something, he doesn't just take it, he doesn't just lie down and let you steamroll over him.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I can't be too greedy. If I think I'm getting the best of him, I've got to just back off and then have a think, come back in again.
It's a great learning fight for you, but it's your third fight, isn't it?
Yes, yeah,
this is
fight.
One of these, you need these opponents, and you've got to try and look good against him, but you've got to be careful.
Without these opponents, the prospects won't, they won't grow as a fighter.
Yeah.
Without these opponents, so it's a good opponent for me, for my third fight.
Yeah.
I remember watching him against my mate, Scott Cardle, in 2012. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Scott Cardle had his debut against him. He did pretty well against Scott as well.
Mm. Yeah, no one walks over him, that's
no,
for sure.
Not at all.
So it should be a good night.
Yeah, it'll be a good night. I can't wait. I mean,
on that show, there's quite a few big lads there. There's Amir's brother, isn't there? Haroon.
Yeah, Haroon.
There's a big heavyweight, Adam. Like say yourself, there's a title fight, Leon Walsh.
I think your
old foe, your mate as well, Craig Bowman.
Yeah,
he's
fighting
on there.
Yeah, Craig Bowman.
I think it's his third fight, isn't it, as well?
It's his fifth.
Fifth, is it?
It's his fifth fight,
he had two, didn't he? Then he went away for a while and he's come back.
It's his fourth then, is it?
It was his first fight for about 2 years or 3 years when he fought on that same show as you in Blackpool.
Yeah, we fought each other. It was an amateur, me and Craig.
Yeah.
I won the first fight and then season after he wanted a rematch and he won the second fight. But I've known him before anyway. I've played football together, played for the same football team for a couple of years. So it's good luck, Craig.
So hopefully you'll all be partying and celebrating together then.
Hopefully we'll be. It's local as well to my end, so I live in Hobbiton, so.
You brought many down, have you?
There's a good support coming down.
Yeah, it's a good venue though, that, isn't it?
I've never seen it, I've never been there.
Well, I went there watching, I think it was Ryan Rhodes, Ryan Rhodes and beat Jamie in his, in his last fight. I was saying that, I don't really remember much of it, I was very, 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 very drunk.
I've never been down, is it?
Yeah, it's a lovely venue.
I don't know
really
what it's like
smart.
Compared to it. I've only fought other Blackpool Winter Gardens, so I don't know what it's like compared to that.
Well, I'm saying that though, they're both cracking venues. Winter Gardens are like, especially when it's a full house.
Yeah.
It's buzzing, that place.
I like Winter Gardens, it's a good venue.
Oh, yeah, it is. Right, listen, Ashley, good luck for tomorrow night, mate.
See
you
very
then.
Much.
Bye, mate.
Cheers, thanks.